when Clara dies two episodes before the season finale, you kind of think, well, if they're going to bring her back, what are ways they could bring her back? And one is that, well, technically she's exists throughout his time stream. So you could like have Capaldi or whoever encounter her a bunch of times.
Yeah, he doesn't need to go in the extraction chamber and pull her out.